Today we're going to be reacting to Nagina, Enchanted of the Desert, the Snake Charmer. We're Life Meets Family.
I'm Dan.
I'm Big Man the Savage.
I'm Emma.
I'm Sunshine.
I'm Erin.
And make sure to hit the subscribe button down below to join our family.
Good job. Good job, Big Man. We appreciate it. Here we go, guys. The Snake Charmer.
1100 AD, during the Persian invasion of India, a young Persian prince had his eyes on the desert siren, rumored to possess the power of something. The snake charmer presents.
Ooh,
he looks like a prince. He does look like a prince.
So actually, I remember this. Actually, we were asked to do this by
the Snake Charmer.
Yes.
Oh, okay. I'm excited to see it then. I like when people ask us to react to their videos.
And she does bagpipes.
Oh, I don't know if you can outrun those camels. Camel.
Well, at least they're not.
I feel like she's gonna fall.
But at least they're not horses.
Are horses faster than... there it is.
Ooh, deep right there. Nagina.
Music. That's the subtitle.
Enchantress of the deserts. Here we go.
Where are you? Why are you in a different... Why are you in different clothes?
She's been, like,
Greek
captured.
Star.
You hear the beat? You better drop it. So Big Man is learning how to DJ. So do you hear it? Do you hear how they change the beat?
She has like magic bagpipes. She can bring in backup dancers.
I like that.
How'd they do that? Are those people like twins?
Ooh, don't get close to the prince.
Oh, just summon an army to escape.
Got him.
Is that all the guards? Uh-oh. Hello, guards. The guards are protecting her. I love that.
Her outfit.
What? gonna be the princess? The ruler.
Now, guards. Get out of my sight. Yeah, but it's not that easy to do that.
She should push his head.
And she grabs the sword.
Like a gangster.
I like how she doesn't put it on so it doesn't mess up her hair.
Yeah, you're right.
Well, that's pretty nice.
Thank you so much, guys.
That's pretty nice. I like it.
This was my first original song, and it meant so much to me. He came all the way to Rajasthan from New Delhi to shoot this video for A Pinch of Royalty. As you can see, a huge shout out to this amazing property, the Jomu Palace. I wish we were able to shoot this video. If you're ever in Jaipur, do check out the Jomu Palace, because it's got ancient 16th century architecture and painting, which is very, very rare to find. A lot of you have been requesting me to put out my original song, and I hope you enjoyed this one. Leave your comments below to let me know.
I like it.
That was great.
It's pretty cool, huh? What's cool about it is
Facebook, Instagram, Twitter. Also, all the links to download this song and to stream it on Spotify are in the description below. And to help me create more amazing videos for you guys often, please do support me on Patreon.
I've got
a page called patreon.com/thesnakechannel where you can support me for as less as a dollar, and it helps me create videos like this. And lastly, but most importantly, do subscribe to my channel here.
Subscribe to her channel.
Alright guys, thank you so much for your love. I love you all. Bye bye. See you until next time.
Yay. Bye.
I like it.
I'm so glad she asked us to watch that. That was really great. And like such good quality video.
Very good quality.
And
like
a
professional.
Fun song. I loved it.
Professional.
Tell
right?
us
That's
what
awesome.
You thought about it.
I liked how her backup dancers came up to the
guards.
Prince.
Oh, the prince.
The prince.
Uh-huh.
And one of them grabbed the sword and the other one like pushed his head like, get away
like
from me. Like, you're not prince no more.
Yeah, that was sassy. You like that sassy pants?
My favorite part. My favorite part was probably seeing the backup dancers like put the spell on the guards, and they were
enchanting
like,
the guards.
Whoa! And I was like, wait, are they enchanting them? Like,
no.
What's going
what
on
do you
here?
Think?
My favorite part was when like the prince was walking up to her, and then the guards put the like put
the swords.
Their swords together, and then the other four guards did the same thing in front of that.
Yeah, I like it. That's pretty cool. So I like that she went and took a big leap and made her own music, which is amazing, which is hard to do. And then not only did that, but then put herself way out there. And then did a music video to it, made a whole entire story behind it, and put it on YouTube. Mm-hmm. And big props to you. That is, as you know, you're a YouTuber, it's so difficult to actually make something, like create your own thing and put it out there and let everyone judge it. I mean, look right here, she has 1,640 comments. Like, all those people get to say something about you and about your work. So that's really cool. And thank you for asking us to do this. This is pretty cool. Thanks a lot. What do you think, Mom?
I agree. I really enjoyed the story you put with this song. I enjoyed it because it looked like she was running away. She was trying to get away from the palace. And if they would have just let her go, the prince would still be the prince. But because he captured her and brought her back, she took over the kingdom. I think that was really an entertaining story, and I enjoyed the music so much. We would love to know what you thought about this video, but YouTube has turned off our comments. So look for this thumbnail on our community page so you can tell us what you think there. We are Life Meets Family. We post videos on YouTube every day. If you'd like to join the family, just hit that subscribe button down below, and we will see you tomorrow.
Bye.
Bye.
Make sure to do your daily dip, ting, tom.
Three, two,
I'm
not excited about having people watch me.
So who won the challenge?
Me.